Hi guys, yo, what is up? Welcome back to A Plague Tale Innocence. This is Chapter 7, The Path Before Us.
Do you know where we're going?
Right now, we have to hide. Arthur and I know a place.
And Lucas,
he's waiting at your chateau. All in good time.
We're going to see Lucas again?
I hope so.
I like Lucas. He's nice.
Save your breath, Hugo.
We're on the right track. Let's keep moving. We're not safe yet. Tell me, what the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy?
It's complicated. And what about your brother? Will he be all right?
He'll catch up with us.
He really saved our lives. It was incredible.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart.
No.
Hey, I'm in.
Yeah. We're going to use it to cross.
What?
Is he always like that?
He hasn't seen much of the world.
This isn't the best moment to start.
First one to the middle
is... Hey, slow down.
It's closed.
I'll do it.
Oh, she's gonna be useful.
It's open.
Oh, a big wheel.
It's for crushing the wheat.
Strong.
How? All right.
Melly, can you look after it? You mean like a little optimism? It's working!
Yay!
Over to you, Melly.
All right. This is where we see if it'll hold up. Well, doesn't look like I'll be taking a bath today.
A way to get you across.
You sound like Arthur.
Why am I crouched?
Hold on.
Understood.
Can you do it, Melly?
Uh-huh.
I'll let you do it, Hugo.
Yes.
You couldn't come across when we were holding it? What?
Stop.
All right.
And there you go. See? Simple.
Beat the bell.
If the Inquisition make it this far, that'll hold them up for a while.
Highly doubt it. Wait. Okay, I thought I saw something new in there.
We'll go through here. Come on.
You trying to impress me or what?
No.
All right, come on.
Liar.
It's pretty here, and it smells like earth. The Yankee Duck. Is that where Lucas is?
I hope so.
I doubt this castle is going to look like much.
Why?
This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Amicia?
She's joking.
Amicia?
Hugo.
Oh, no.
Come here.
Oh.
Hugo? Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head?
It's like something's going inside. My legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten. It's not the bite. It's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
If I was in that time era, dude, I think you've been bitten.
Don't worry. If it's in his blood. What about you? I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amicia. I'm scared.
You should be.
What, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest. At last.
Oh, get off.
Help me lift this. I'm coming. Hugo, can you climb down, please?
Imagine if it was full of rats.
Is this your house?
It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is. How long have you been living like this? Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you, you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Amicia.
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything. What do you mean? Who's going to pay us then?
What are you talking about?
Your mate Lucas. He said you're rich. Forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress, and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.
Okay.
So, see anything?
Inquisition?
No, nothing there.
Hey, men! This way! I need some help!
Great.
Where does that go?
Outside.
Yes, but where?
Just trust me.
And your brother?
He should have been here by now.
Sorry.
Don't give up on him just yet.
Shit. Stay down. He has a helmet.
Ah!
Devorantis.
What?
Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol. Burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready. All right. Go on. Aim for the helmet.
Hit him on the head with a rock. Go on.
Serves him right.
It's noisy.
Try to be a bit more enthusiastic, will you?
Man, I already got all my rocks.
There's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes.
If I find her, any idea where the whetstones are?
In one of the boxes. But it's an unholy mess in there.
I think I'm getting better at this game.
We have to get back to the aqueduct.
I know. Where's the Chateau d'Ambrosch?
This way. Follow me.
Oh no. I knew it. Keep calm.
This is where it's important.
You see the little girl is
over there.
That's our way out. Listen. Amicia, you have the sling, so you go first.
Shit!
Hugo, you... keep a look. Wait here. I'll wait for your signal. Right. That's good. After you.
They're still looking for me.
Stay here. All right. Make sure no one sees you.
Okay.
What was that?
Amicia, come back!
Shh, go.
Fucking clingy ass kid, I swear to God. Only one guy over here. Damn, dude, we're killing everybody. That guy over there must be scared because you can see all the lights disappearing. No, I would be.
That's right, you were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of English.
You ever seen an explosion like it? My ears are still ringing. We got the one who did it, though. A young thief who was helping you.
Keep searching.
Shit, dude.
Over there! I found them! Hold your
head! Oh, my tummy! Okay.
The English camp, we'd have had him by now.
Nicholas is gonna be furious. Someone's gonna get it in the neck.
And Vitalis, you might think the captain of the guard is scary, but the old man, believe me, when he's disappointed, he...
I thought I heard someone. I'll be right back.
Hey, what are you doing there?
What the hell happened?
Someone got one of our men. The swine can't be far. Find them.
There we go. Yeah, we got another pot. Let's see what's over here. Thank you. Does that take alcohol?
A map of the whole country. What are these bastards up to?
Hostile takeover. Okay, I got that.
Nearly there. The portcullis is down. There's always a side entrance.
Alright. You first. Oh god, I just realized it's nighttime.
Come on. Go ahead.
So kind of you, Your Highness.
Go on, get moving.
What are you going to do to me?
Careful.
It's Lucas.
The cart should be arriving soon with fresh supplies. They'll take you to the Inquisition Bastion in town.
Amicia, do you have any
If you're trying to annoy- Stop! You're gonna-
Lucas!
I'm so glad to see you again. Hey, you look well.
Yes, I was in a cage. Then there was a huge explosion. Boom! And then we went to Melly's house. She said lots of bad words.
I heard that. And what about you, Lucas? How are you? Can we talk while we run, or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us?
Ooh, roasted chicken.
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now. Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Before we go over there, I see some shinies.
Seems like you've been through some tough times.
You don't say. Tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
But we'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that.
We gotta start running, dude, because it's nighttime and we have no light around us. And I'm pretty sure the vibration of our running is, like, going through the ground. Pretty sure the rats can detect us.
What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
The rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside. I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you.
Oh, yes.
It's a byproduct of Ignifer. Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it. Salt, beta, alcohol, and liver. Mix them together. All right. Throw it at the rats. Luminosa.
My eyes sting.
It completely destroyed them.
Lucas, the cart's packed full of alchemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition, they couldn't have got as far as the Macula without reading the alchemical writing. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these carts will be useful.
Yeah, they will.
The Yucky Duck, we're nearly there.
Yucky Duck, what?
They're going to find out at last.
Climb up. I'll help you.
All right. Let's go up the Yucky Duck.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh. Aqueduct. Aqueduct.
Melly, where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Whoa.
Well spotted.
Thank you.
Come on.
No. Yeah, that's just rocks anyways.
What? Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth.
Hey.
Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
What's this way?
Come on, then. We've come this far. That's my girl.
I don't think I want to be down here.
Oh, wow!
Maybe I do. It's really bright in here.
Oh. Not bad.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's a pontoon. People used to use this place.
We're on the right track. Well done. A reaction ferry.
A what?
A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand.
There's a hand crank.
Thank you. Surprised he was freaking out because I wasn't next to him.
Could you lend a hand?
Yep.
This place is incredible.
Yeah, it's not bad. Shame we don't have any wine and cheese.
It would have been lovely. It won't work by itself. Go across with Hugo. We'll come afterwards.
Oh, something's gonna happen.
Sure? Yeah. There's only enough room for two anyway.
Bruh, are you kidding me?
Help me with this, will you?
No problem.
Why wouldn't she get on it? Okay, so if you hold it, it doesn't work.
Works for me.
Three, four, five, six, seven.
After it?
Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping.
Yes.
Hey, it's a lot better when they do it.
That's because there are a lot of things living in it.
They must be very cold.
Once, Father took us to the lake at Tulf, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold it made me cry.
I would have cried too.
Your boat awaits.
Yes, Hugo, get
Shall
in.
Should I get in?
I hope they can swim.
Tight. There you go.
Something's gonna happen. I guarantee you there's gonna be rats up there and they're gonna chase.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things. Those things too?
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
No, you don't, because you just fucking jinxed us.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
Monsters here, but there might be a whale.
A whale is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small. But I'm sure it's pretty.
Over to you!
We're coming! It's all right. You can let go.
She got scared.
I'm sorry, Elijah. I thought that Amicia and Hugo might die. I'm scared.
Forget it. It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right?
Fair enough.
What were you saying?
Things for grown-up ears. All right, let's keep going.
Closed. Not for long. Make some room.
What? Oh, I thought you were gonna blow it up or something.
It's
hey,
done.
Let's go, baby. Oh, there's a fucking ember thing right there.
There you go. Of course. I hadn't missed them a bit.
What is this place anyway?
It's... Oh, it can't be. I have to see this from closer up. That pit.
What's the matter?
That hanging brazier could stand the length of the trench. Lucas, that one, the other way. It's a defense system.
Like a castle.
And a rat trap. Protecting something.
And? How does it work?
Easy. The braziers push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
Who built it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient.
Closed.
Come on,
Melly,
Lucas.
Can you open it?
Let's take a look.
No. Right, Melly. Maybe
while
from
the boys
side,
are daydreaming, we
who
should get going.
This?
Some, knife, perhaps?
I don't think knights know how to use stone or mortar. But craftsmen. There are a lot of those.
That is a lot of bloody rats.
Like a long time ago. But the rats haven't been here for that long.
Yeah, I wouldn't
right.
wish to be down there.
That gives me goosebumps.
I tried to push her. Okay. Get it.
Take care of the door.
You got the door, I got this.
Come on! Cross over, you two.
You can't fault their system. Very efficient.
Perfect. Let's go.
That is actually pretty dope. I like that. Yeah, they're like little cockroaches. I hate it. What if I just pushed him off?
Follow me.
Yes.
Hey, you want to go down there?
Another door. Maybe it's the right one. I just hope there are no rats behind it. Melly, need a little help here.
On my way. Come on. I'm starting to get fed up of all these doors.
Really exists. Chateau d'Ambrosch. It's amazing.
Did the music?
A moment of doubt, but that's the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
What's that over there? Oh, great. Come on.
No, run! This is crazy! Never again.
Oh, you're gonna have to do it again.
It's far away, too far to get there in one go. This is it. Come on. That should help.
Vaughn, you idiot!
I'll give you a hand.
Right.
Is everyone all right? Did we make it? Really? We did. We're here. Look at it.
Shut in.
Whoa. It's even bigger from here.
Let's get in. Come on.
Well, move.
Incredible.
The tower over there. It's the living quarters.
Oh.
It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
Wait, wait. Right here.
Locked. Can you take care of it?
Yes. This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open.
Well, I think she's getting used to us.
They all decided to meet here, it seems.
Look, a brazier. Let's see if I can light it.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way.
Oh, okay, I see.
Come on, the siege of Chateau d'Ambrage. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
Look, they're moving. We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first, because rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot.
Liar.
I'm going to need Melly to push that. Look at that!
Oh!
Get in that pit!
Well, I guess that's what the pit's for!
It's a pretty efficient idea.
The brazier's coming back by itself.
Melly, can you get to me? I'm coming! Can't wait to get up there! Look at them. Swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle.
Hey, let's do it.
Ones have to be driven into the pit too, and of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there.
All right, I'll cover you with the brazier.
I'm putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Think you can do this?
Understood. Wow! It could do with a bit of grease.
Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just
can get up on the ramparts.
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe.
Oh. Wait. Yeah.
Perfect.
Well, that's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder.
Ooh.
There are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier.
Are you fucking kidding me? There's still some rats. Yeah, run!
That's a bit better.
You want.
The bridge. We'd better lower it.
And so, Misia the Amazon and Meli the Stealthy conquered the Chateau d'Ombrage.
You've read too many books.
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there.
We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
What is it?
Nothing, it's just a crappy old lever.
Meli, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. Have a connection.
Oh, shit. The fire was right there.
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
What is it?
Nothing, it's just a crappy old lever.
Meli, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a cellar girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
But the damn rats are everywhere.
I don't know.
Very funny.
Oh, God.
This is how you get sick. No, not in my version of the story.
Hell yeah!
Stop it! Come on! I'm sure there's a cellar for you here somewhere. Amicia, it's not that simple. You don't know me. All right, I understand. Now, now, now! Loose the dragons!
Yeah, get them!
Rentius was right. To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please? Right, to the tower! Yes, come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge!
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
Okay. And that was chapter 7. Okay, let's see what this is. Oh, this place actually looks nice.
You're having a bad dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see, you'll really like them.
I think we'll go see next time. Thank you guys so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule down in the descriptions below. Make sure to check those out. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night. Hope to catch you guys next time. Peace, guys.